Williamsport, Pennsylvania, to witness youngsters living every kid's dream to play the best game on earth, baseball. Leading off and catching, number 5.
Play ball.
Safe. The fielder makes a mistake, and it'll get logged as an error. Batting second in left field, number 4. Masterful slider. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Right.
Batting third at second base. Number 24.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Time.
Solid exploding fastball. Right down the middle.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Left fielder will make this catch. Batting cleanup at first base. Number 28. Going back, way back, way back. It's gone. Fifth at shortstop, number 12.
Right. Two down.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Batting sixth and on the mound, number 11. This could be a marquee team. Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Lamedy Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event. And more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at second base, number 23. Here's a good looking young player.
First out.
Batting second in center field, number 14. This could be a marquee team. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Batting third at shortstop, number 25. Batter puts the bunt down.
Second out.
Batting fourth in left field, number 6. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Steer right.
Solid exploding fastball. Right down the middle.
Strike three.
Strike three. And that's going to end the inning. One Little League team was called the Possums because they always got killed on the road. It's the top of the second.
One down.
Batting eighth in right field, number 17.
Strike.
Here's a good-looking young player. Good eye. Ball.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Strike three.
Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Batting ninth in center field, number 20. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. You know what's great about watching a game at Lamonty Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the bottom of the second.
Ball.
Batting sixth in right field, number 15.
Strike. Ball. Foul.
My man, what a game this is.
Strike three.
That pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Batting seventh, and on the mound, number 17.
Ball. Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Great.
Just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Two out.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Batting eighth and catching number 20.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. Here's a good-looking young player. Batting ninth at first base, number 21.
Chainsaw.
The hill behind Lamonty Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the top of the third.
Time.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Clobbered that ball. Fielders are probably not going to get to it. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 4.
Ball. Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
A masterful slider. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Come in. What a game this is. We've got a lot of talent here today.
You're out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 24.
Right.
A masterful slider.
Great.
Easy pop-up. No question about the out. Now batting, first baseman, number 28. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put-out. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the third. There are gloves in the stands. That one's headed foul. Oh, man, what a game this is. Good rotation on that screwball.
Right.
He serves that one up. A powerful line drive. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. Here's a good-looking young player.
Right.
Sinker in the strike zone. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 25. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Strike.
Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
Two out.
Fly ball to left. Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Ball.
A masterful slider. Now batting, third baseman, number 2. Whatever these players are thinking about, they'd best start thinking about baseball as soon as possible.
Oh,
fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomedy Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the top of the fourth. My man, what a game this is.
One out.
A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Now batting, pitcher, number 11.
Oh.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Any time now. That's a ball. Caught that one high. Ball headed up. But it's going to come down short. Now batting, third baseman, number 27.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. How about the newfound celebrity status these kids have discovered in their hometowns? Everybody wants their autographs. It's the bottom of the fourth. Now batting, pitcher, number 17. My man, what a game this is.
Right. Two out.
Now batting, catcher, number 20. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
straight in the air to center field. A pitcher in one of the earlier games was telling me his curveball wasn't working. His catcher told him he'd seen better curves on a square. It's the top of the fifth. We've got a lot of talent here today. Good eye. Ball.
First out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 20.
Second out.
Now batting, catcher, number 5. Now jumps that one out to right field for the out. You know, lights were added to Lomedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round robin tournament. It's the bottom of the fifth. Now batting, second baseman, number 23. Here's a good-looking young player. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Two out.
Straight in the air to center field. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. Into right field. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 25.
Great.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. This could be a marquee team. Oh. Left fielder, number 6. Well, I hope this team kept its receipt for that lead it had, because it looks like they want to give it back.
Right.
This could be a marquee team.
Out.
A pop
inside.
Fly. That'll be caught for the out. Admission to Lomedy Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the top of the 6th. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
Very effective changeup pitch. This could be a marquee team. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, second baseman, number 24. Batter puts the bunt down. Now batting, first baseman, number 28.
Out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 12. The great Hank Aaron once said, "The pitcher has got only a ball. I've got a bat. So the percentage of weapons is in my favor. And I let the fellow with the ball do the fretting." Advice from a home run legend when you step up to the plate today. It's the bottom of the 6th. Good eye. Ball.
Ball.
Didn't get enough of it. It It's headed for foul territory. We've got a lot of talent here today.
One down.
Now batting, right fielder, number 15. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, pitcher, number 17. This could be a marquee team.
Oh,
it's an infield fly. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the top of the seventh. Missed the zone. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Oh.
Now batting, third baseman, number 27.
Out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 17. This could be a marquee team.
Steer right.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. Easy to praise, hard to practice. But Little League players show the best sportsmanship of practically any other players in the world. It's the bottom of the seventh. This could be a marquee team.
Great.
Good rotation on that screwball. Zone. That's a ball. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. Oh man, what a game this is.
Foul ball.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Now batting, second baseman, number 23.
Oh,
three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. If it rains on today's game, you might like to know that a study has shown that you'll stay 44% drier if you run instead of walk to shelter. That's baseball for you. Runs are better than walking. And you can't go wrong with a baseball statistic. It's the top of the eighth.
One down.
Now batting, catcher, number 5. This could be a marquee team. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 4. My man, what a game this is.
Right.
My man, what a game this is. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Oh.
first out.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 25.
Two out.
Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Now batting, left fielder, number 6. We've got a lot of talent here today. Ball missed the zone. That's a ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Right.
Foul.
That one's out of play. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Even the greatest teams come with some assembly required. It's the top of the ninth. We've got a lot of talent here today. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, first baseman, number 28. This could be a marquee team.
Right. Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, shortstop, number 12. Not much joy in Mudville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. Saddest of words. Can't happen.